let me speak to back to here about my New York Knicks. You know, I boycotted them last year. I was so disgusted. Yeah. I was so disgusted with his management or whatever. But I'm over it, okay? But I just get disgusted when, you know, you seem to fight the media more than you seem to fight opponents. This past season, the team fought opponents, and I respect the job that Tom Thibodeau has done. Although I stand by my assertion that Ty Lue would be a better coach, it doesn't take away from the fact that I think that Tom Thibodeau has done a damn good job, and I respect the hell out of him. And I'm looking at the squad. Here's where I'm coming from. When I saw Julius Randle, this are my mixed emotions, Perk. And you can laugh at me, Perk, and I'm blaming you, damn it, because I was laughing at me too if I was